Gen 6 of Super Mario 3D World. You guys might notice something a little bit different. Hang on, I need to like fix my audio for a second. Hang on, hang on, I gotta see. Hang on. I'm just trying to like fix my gaming audio because, I do know like, earlier, like a couple of like days ago, my audio was so high, so I'm just trying to fix it right now. So just give me a couple seconds. All right, how's that? All right, I feel like this is probably better. So I put 83 for game audio and 30 for the live commentary. But basically, I don't like know like the perfect volume for game audio and live commentary. But if you guys, like any of you, have a game audio a game capture, Elgato Game Capture HD. If you guys are like lucky enough, you guys can tell me like what's the best volume for game audio and live commentary. It both goes up to 100. So if you can like help me by like letting me know in the comments, that'd be great. So anyway, let's start with Clear Pipe Crew. Alright, here we go. Alright. I should either play with Mario or Toad. I'm just gonna play with Mario.
Okie dokie!
Because Mario is just right there. Alright, Mario's here. Alright, here we go. Alright, we got some cool music in the background, let's see. That first green star over there. Alright, there's something hidden over here, just so you guys know. So you see that green star? You're gonna need a star power up, where you're gonna need to use the star to break through these. You can also kill with a fire flower, but for that you need the fire flower. And you can get a one-off by doing that. Alright. I'm not gonna get that because I'm gonna need Captain for something. I'm gonna use it for like the second green star in the level. Or I think it's a stamp, I believe. It's a stamp, but I know it. I'm gonna use this Katsu for a stamp, like the extra one. Because you're gonna need it. Like I recommend using it. So that's why I'm having a Katsu with me. And yes, you see the fuzzies right there? You cannot kill them with fire. You can only kill them with a star in this game. I do know in other games you can kill them with power-ups, but this game you can only kill them with a star man. Alright. So yeah, this is the part where you'll need it. So there is another way, but this is the easiest way. So instead of taking this pipe, go over here. You go over it instead of going inside, because you'll miss it that way. And then you just, like, backflip to it. By pressing, the ZL button is backflip in the gamepad. So that's how you can get the, stamp in the level. By doing that. Oh my god. Wait, what was here? No, something's here. Alright, I'm gonna use this again to clear pipe. Alright, should I get that yet? You know what? Hang on, wait, what's here? You know, I'll get this real quick. There we go. I'm gonna save the cat suit because I like cat suits. Alright. Here, if you don't have a fire flower, don't kill that piranha plant, but if you do, you can kill these enemies, and that's how you can get the clear pipe for the last green star in the level. And what you do here, you just need to grab this piranha plant to beat all the other piranha plants so that we can get the final green star. Just like that, which the piranha plant needs to breathe. Alright, I'm gonna slide right here. There we go. And yeah, remember these things from the last video, the Warbox coins, collect 5 of those, and then you get, a Warbox, like you see right there. Those are the only keys so that way you can get to it. I'm just, like, helping you guys, so that way you guys know that. Alright, come on. Alright. Woo! Come on, get out of there, get out of there. Thank you. Sure, that area. We're just gonna use the Katsu for, the flagpole. I'm gonna use it for a shortcut. Yeah, you can also get the top of the flagpole by using the Katsu just like that. But you need to jump high enough so that way you can climb, right to the top of the flagpole. Like, that's how you do it. Alright. Hey, we got a Captain Toad sticker there. We get a, or I'm sorry, stamp. I keep messing up. That took a good 6 minutes. Alright. Alright, save complete, alright. Now let's move on to Spooky C6 Wreck. I'm gonna play as Luigi in this one. We're gonna do Luigi because it's like a Luigi's Mansion level. But it's actually not in a ghost house this time. So instead, those bullies, I believe, are from Super Mario 64. These bully enemies. So yeah, these things are like bullies. I think I remembered them. Yeah, they're from Super Mario 64. But I think they were black in that game. I don't know if they were black or blue. I'm guessing it's probably black. These are like enemies from the original Super Mario 64. And I believe from Super Mario 64 DS. Oh my god. Alright, get up. So yeah, you just need to knock those out. That's how you get the first two star. First one, you just have to kill the boat. And that's it. But there's a hole there. So that way you can knock them off. Alright. They also give you fire flowers, so of course. We'll get it. Because Luigi jumps high, so that way we can get to the top of the flagpole. Because Luigi jumps high. Say, do you know about each character has like a different ability in this game? Oh wait, this is the only part that has the inside of the ghost house. I forgot to tell you I was wrong. That only this side has ghost house in there. And you just need to like you need a clear path so that way you can get to this. Gotta wait for Luzia so that we can get to the green star. I'm sorry, the stamp. Can I climb up this wall with the cat suit? Hang on. Yeah, one. Can I still climb up this wall? Yes, I can. Alright. I'll just wait for his stupid push to get out of the way. Perfect. My idea worked. Alright. So, the second green star is down there. Right down there and above these blues. Like, you just need to get in the middle of them and ground pound here, and then that's how you get it. Ground pounding, you can, like, easily get to there. Promise me. Oh my god. Oh my god, how can I get to that area? How do you get there? Right, perfect, got it. Alright, I'm gonna see how far I can make it to the tower. Well, alright, that was scary. Alright, there's the last green star, like right there. I just need to jump to it. Oh no! Maybe not jump to it. I think I just need to, like, go around it. Oh god, I just did that. I did not mean to do that, but. Alright, come on. Get to the platform, please. Get to the platform. Thanks. Too bad we have no power, so we can still take out these bullies. I think when you take out these bullies, I think you have to knock them down to the hole. Oh, nice, nice. You show no mercy there. You just, like, rolled, like, right through that. Oh my god. No. Yeah, you can tap on them, too, just, you know. You can tap on them. Oh, wait, that doesn't... Does that do nothing to them? Do you need to tap on them? Hang on. I need you to be, like, where I want you. Wait, hang on. Something here? What's here? A mushroom. I'll take that, but I don't really need it. Come on, kill him. Come on, kill him. Come on. Kill him. Thank you. Yeah, that's how you get the warp box to kill all those. Jesus. That took forever to do that. Alright, come on. And jump. Oh, wait. Hold on. I think I need to run, that's why. There we go. Nice good jump. Luigi 12. That's not really what it's called. I just made it up. Oh, shoot. Hang on. Yeah, I'll just keep doing this. And then until that thing comes to the left, I'll be ready to get my thumbs up. There we go. Bam! Give me that. Give me that, son. Alright, so now, see, over there, by the right, there's a Fire Brother over there. There's a Fire Brother that will give us a green star over there. Like you guys just see over there, that area, you can fight a Fire Brother. But this is like very different from all the other ones, than the other two. Because this one is gonna get a little bit crazy, so you guys will see. So it is Fire Bros kind of free, but you won't just see Fire Brothers in there. Not Goombas, but you're gonna see like in just a second. Look at this. So look at that. We got fire, hammer, and boomerang. And that's kind of the funny part about it. Know that. Oh god. So I just have to kill the Hammer Brothers, so that's how I can get the last one. Oh god. Kill them already. Oh god. Kill them. Yeah, kill them there, Mushroom. Alright, there we go. Yes. Got it. Alright. Alright, he's about to flip more just right now. I like this. I love the sound effects of the all the bros, Hammer, Fire, and Boomerang. But yeah, that was kind of cool. Like they have all the bros in the game in there. All three brothers. Alright, we're gonna go to this one first, since it's 6-3 in that Bowser statue. This one is hands-on hard. Right, this one, I'm gonna change back to Mario for this one.
Okie dokie, let's go.
There we go. Here we go. Now you can touch the gamepad in this area. That area you can like touch the gamepad. In there. Alright, so now we gotta kill this Goomba now. Bob. I believe you get boomerang suits in this game, but hopefully, thank you. Just when I need it. Yeah. Kill him. Get wrecked. Alright, come on. Spike right there. Alright, there we go. Turn. Oh, thank you. Better than a mushroom. Alright, I see all those gold there. Now, the way that we're. You know, this area, it feels like we're in a dojo or something. To me, in my opinion, it looks like a dojo. Like, this area, it looks like a dojo. We're not gonna wear the first outfits, because, yeah. Alright. So I think, you can get a green star by hitting the gun, I believe. Or, no, hitting the gun gives you, points. If you hit that gun, that's how you can get it. I believe the first one right here. There we go. Oh my god. Give me 100 seconds on the clock. You know it. Alright. I'll get that in just a second. Alright, and. Alright, come on. Get him. Alright. Ground pounding them, you get like infinite coins, like quickly. That's how you can get a lot of coins. Alright, so, and for this one, you're gonna need, a propeller. You're gonna need a propeller after this one. You're gonna need a propeller. Like this one, you know these things from, episode 3? So yeah, you have to, like, drop there and then fly yourself back up. That's what you gotta do. Like this. Just like that. It's, like, very simple there. There we go. Oh my god, I don't want to get hit by that. Tell me I don't want to get... I do not want to get hit. But I didn't. Alright. These things are, like, too weak for me, like, right now. I don't know why, but... It feels like that. Alright. Oh, I wanted that to kill the Goomba. Aww. But if you have the propeller cap on, you can't use your boomerang. You cannot throw boomerangs. But you're still gonna need this. You cannot lose it. Alright, get that boomerang here. Oh my god. That one's better, but that one, that'll make enemies here. That's trouble. But yeah, if you go this way, it'll lead outside, actually. And then you're gonna need it to fly up here and for your stamina. Yeah, that's why I need it, because you can stand it. Like, that's right there. There we go. Then you just go back into the building, that's it. That's basically, simple. There. Oh my god. Get up, go over that. Yeah. I wanna get a 1-up at the next level. But, you make a pass with these kind of things on. But yeah, don't go in there yet, because you need to keep it on to make, that appear. You need to kill this enemy. You need to kill Spike. I don't care. It's okay if I get stolen, because I just got it. But this, the problem is to get to the top of the flag. But I'm sure I can do that. Oh god. Oh my god, why am I being so hasty? Alright. So... Long jump. Give me that! Give me that top of the flagpole. And I see a golden cheap cheap there. That's cool, golden cheap cheap. Alright. We got that same, like, invisible enemy right there. Oh, and those enemies are, like, another, like, version of the bullies. But those ones are harder. Those ones can actually attack you. Like, but those other bullies can not, like, hurt you. They can, like, push you. Alright. Now I'm gonna need to use... I'm gonna use Peach in this level.
Hello! Let's go!
Alright. Hold on. I just wanna close the door so that way I can have some concentration. Alright, now where was that? Alright. Yeah, this part you're gonna need a cat suit for this one. You're gonna need a cat suit to climb up this fast. So that way you can get to the stamp, I believe. The stamp? Actually, maybe it's not. I think it lives somewhere else. Alright. I always thought this leads to a secret area, but it didn't. Not that smart enough. Oh. Wanna get those. Wanna get another captain. Yeah. Meow meow. Meow meow. Oh, give me that. Yeah. Now this part, I think, leads to a snap. Yeah, this part leads to a snap. That's where it leads. Alright. So make sure you time this right, because you're going to want that thing on the other side, and that way you can land safely instead of landing in the poison water. I wanna run, like, right to that thing. Alright, and come on. I wanna raft. Thank you. I could have just, like, went over there. Alright. Yeah, I need to, collect all these, green points for the, second green star. That's why I saw that green ring. Green star ring, I should say. Alright, there's another one. Thank you. This one you're gonna need the cat suits, so that way instead of before you go in there, you're gonna need the cat suit to climb up that hole first. And alright, perfect. We got all the coins there too. Toad sleeping? That's Toad sleeping as a cat. That's cool. Alright. Before I battle the bully, I'm gonna go to the stamp house. Like, when you take this clear pipe. I'm gonna go to the stamp house. Or to give us a stamp. Alright. Alright, so now we're going to bonus pipe. Now we're gonna pipe. Now we're gonna fight the bully now. Alright, so, you know what, since, I'm gonna do it with Mario, at the start. Alright, yeah, this is what I mean, that one can shoot fire from it, so what you do here, just like, regular, you have to put him to the pipe, and you have to, like, dodge the fire if it, attacks you. Okay, you can, like, kick it, or you can use like other attacks. Yeah, just like that. So easy. And ground pound. That's a perfect way to finish an enemy. Alright. Alright. So, Alright. Alright, so now we have like a rainbow path I see here. Alright. So right now we're in a snow level right now. Typhoon Flurries. Alright, so let's do this level. Typhoon Flurries. Alright, so right now we're gonna use Peach in this level.
Hello! Let's go!
Alright. Alright, if those things annoy you, you can, if the enemies annoy you by blowing the wind, you can, like, tap on it, so that way you can, like, stop it. That's, like, in fact, you guys know? Alright. And yeah, these enemies are kind of tough, too. Whoa, oh my gosh. Yeah, those enemies are kind of tricky, they're kind of a little bit of a trick. Now you're gonna need this so that way you can get the stamp right here. Come on, get it. Thank you. I'm gonna stay at the cat in this level. Can I get rid of this? Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna stop that now. Because that enemy is so annoying. Nope. You don't blow wind at me, enemies. Ha! There we go. Those enemies don't mess with me. Just say no, a lesson. Alright, now we're gonna see like what this level is. So there's the goal over there. Alright. Yeah, you see those spikes over there? You're gonna need an ice skate for this one, so that way you can be easy to catch get the new star. Because that one's a challenge room. One of my favorites. Alright, perfect. There was two of them, but I just took this one. So you just need to go in here. Without hanging into these walls, you have like 10 seconds to make it past these obstacles. And this is probably like my least favorite challenge. But I still made it on the first try. It's like my least favorite, sort of. But I just had to deal with it, basically. Alright, I have another ice cube, please. I want to get those coins. It's okay, I really don't need it. Alright. I'm gonna get this coin real quick. Alright, perfect. Now this one, you're gonna need to time this one right. You're gonna need to time it right for this wind. Like, when it's about to rise, like, watch. Just like that. That right at the, green star. It's kind of tricky there, so it's important to, like, time it just, like, right. Alright. I really hate these guys. They're so annoying. Oh my god. Oh, I had a multi-cat here. That was kind of crazy. But I did it. Alright. You know what? We're gonna take our favorite shortcut, climbing up the flagpole. There we go. Just like that. Alright. Alright, so we have Mario riding on an ice skate there. I see. Alright, that leads to the Toad House, I see. You know, I'm gonna save the... Oh, I wanna go there. I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna try to win 777. I'm gonna be, like, the big winner in, lottery. Only the game lottery, because it's hard to win, like, regular lottery in real life. That'd be cool. I don't know what I should get with that much money, but... Alright. Alright, here we go. 200, that's okay. 200's okay. At least they got two of the same thing. That's cool. That's cool too. Yeah, I know that. 115 lives. We haven't been getting a lot of lives in this video. We've gotten a little bit, but not so much. Before I go here, I'm gonna complete the 6-6 bullet bill base. Alright, I'm going to play as Mario. You know what, maybe I'll alright, I'll play Mario. I'll play Luigi in the next one. Alright. Alright, so we have a cool looking bubble. It looks like a tower almost. But instead not like in a like a danger tower. But it still has danger in here because of the bulk and building right there. Alright, there's some ink points. I found two areas with ink points, that's cool. Oh yeah, there's a game of cats there, by the way, there. I did not know that, but I just knew it. Alright. Oh my god. Alright. Now, you're probably gonna need the cats in this area. Yeah, you need the cats in that way, because there's, like, a hidden area there. I thought there was gonna be a green star, but there wasn't. Sadness. Oh my god. I'm always scared, like, whenever, like, I just get up to an area, like, I can't hit. I'm always scared of that. That's, like, my fear. Like, I just don't understand. Alright. I was checking, like, down there, but I'm sure I didn't miss anything yet. Alright, there we go. You need to cancel the draft when you start. That's what you gotta do. That's, why you saw me climbing up the wall. You gotta need to cancel the draft. That's the only way to accept you with cats. Hashtag cats friends. Cat suits are your friends. Because you need cats with, like, lots of green stars in this game. Alright, let's see here. Alright, there's the goal up there. Pretty high, right? Don't be scared of heights, but I don't like being scared of heights, but I am. Whoa. Can I get up there? Oh, I was so close. That would've been cool if I made it up there. That's not cool. I didn't make it. Alright. So yeah, you're gonna need the cat suit for... Alright, there's one up there, damn. Don't let the one up die. Alright, there you go. And I believe you're gonna need the cat suit for this part of it's like, anything important. Oh, no. Well, I guess you could've went there if there's a secret there. You're gonna need the cat suit for that secret. Alright. I need to be careful here. Cloud platforms. Alright. Timing is crucial. Whoa. Nice moves. Need to build up those bones or muscles. Ah. Kill them. Alright, there's a bullet. Oh, there's an elk tree there. Cool. But that doesn't mean anything. Alright. Now this part you can like there's two ways. So if you got a capsule here you can do that. But if not if you don't have one, you can just climb ground pound there. Oh wait. I missed the second green star. Where was it? I missed the second green star. I don't remember where it was. Can I please get that? Oh wait. I think I destroyed all the blocks. I think that's why I can't get it. Oh, never mind. I got it. Now I'm gonna quickly get the second restart. I missed it. Oh god. Don't tell me that this is death. Alright. I think I just died in like. Alright, I'm in hell now. Oh my god. Why did I do that? Commit suicide. Alright, so that's okay, because I get another chance. Now I have to figure out where that priest is. Oh, it was up there. I missed it. I knew that there was going to be something up there, but I forgot. I wasn't paying attention. That's why. I knew there had to be something, but it was the green star in a challenge. So you need to be captain. Alright, give us another one, please. Caught it. I get these coins. Alright, wait. That's how I kill him. Hell, I'm old. That couldn't kill him. Cat claws. Alright, now I have to get the stamp so that way I can be 100% completed. But with one death in the level, but that was okay. Because, I fell and, accidentally hit suicide. And perfect! Perfect long jump. Now I'm gonna go to this toad house. Took a while because of death. Alright. I want a Tanuki suit. That's what I need. I'm just gonna take a Tanuki suit. That's what I want. Switch to Luigi in this level. Fuzzy timer. That's pretty cool. Alright. Now there's Luigi. Alright. Now this level is kind of tricky a little bit because you have to move quick and there's Fuzzy after you. I'm so good with this. Nothing can stop me. Oh wait, hold on. Try to get this quick. Alright, I missed. Darn it. No!
Oh, no!
What was I supposed to do there? Ugh! This is like the second death I had, or third death in the video. God. I hate when I die. That's why I hate, like, when I'm so hasty. I'm so late, like, I just die. It's not my fault. It's just sometimes, well, maybe my fault. Because I die so much. Yeah, I wonder who's any class, I just haven't died. That's how it is. Very simple. Well. Five of the rooms, all five, they require you to throw baseballs, or they require you to throw things in this one. Since it says throw down, for this mystery house, it requires you to throw things. Like for this one, it's very simple, you just need to throw a baseball there. That's it. Again, this one, you have to make sure the things have fluid so that way you can throw it there. Throw a funnel of these with me, and I get that. Very simple. This one you gotta throw with this power block, and then it'll hit with another power block to kill all the other enemies. But you have to do that fast. There's two ways. You can just either throw baseballs at it, like while trying to avoid the thwomps, or else you just touch on the gamepad. But that's the cheating way, but. I like doing that because it gives 10 seconds, and that's why. Or else if you want to try to throw them, you just have to, like, tap on the forms, basically. Alright. Alright, well done for me, and now we have to save the light blue Sprixy, and we have to make past Bowser's Ba-Bomb. Alright. Now this is the second Boom Boom fight in this game. Like episode 2, but now he's returning. He wants to fight us. Same epic music. Alright. Get ready for his tail whip. Yeah! Feel that. God. Yeah. Good thing to give to the details, because I already have one. Now, it's important to throw bombs at those things, so that way you can, like, heal these you for you, like, to find, like, any secrets that need to be found. Alright, there's a hammer brother right there. Oh god, get that. Get that. You gotta take that. Alright, there's two ways. You can either throw the bomb there, or you can just grab pound on the center block. That's how you can get him. Have to replay the level and that way I can get him. Wow. A rooster gets things. Alright, but this is a little bit different in this battle. In this battle, it's different because instead of turning invisible, he makes like another one of himself. And his shell goes after him. It's a little different in this battle compared to the other battle. Now he has two. But that's it. That's pretty much it. It's really easy. Well, probably a little bit more easier than World 2 because it's invisible. But it's okay. Alright. I gotta save her and then replay the level. That's what I have to do. And even get the stamp, too. That's the problem. I just need to find the stamp and the second one star. Then that'll be it. Alright. 171 if I got that green star. If I got a green star. That would have been the case. Now we gotta get the green star. Wow. Missed two things in that level instead of one. That's even worse.
Let's do this.
It was a good run until that happened. That's the thing. Alright, and tail whip. Fire Brother, there's gonna be a Fire Brother right there. Alright. Now where was it? And I gotta like replay it and see like where it was. Alright. Oh. wait, we need a bomb, that's why. So yeah, you need a bomb so that we can break this, that's why. I missed the bomb, that's why. It was my fault, I missed the bomb. You need to throw a bomb there, and you have to, like, time it right. I'm kind of forgetting a little bit on this side. Alright. Oh, perfect. We killed a firebird there, too. Alright, so what you do here, you need to, like, rush, with this bomb, and you need to, like, break open this, Oh my god. This level is like, god, I hate it. Freaking hard. This level does not F with me. Because if it did, I'd like smash, it to the face. Now what I have to do is I have to like get that stupid story to stamp. Now no fear. Come on, just get it. I'm a Mario Master. I've been in for like a couple of years. And a Smash Bros. Master. So I shouldn't even fail. There's like no reason to fail at all. Basically. I should even be forgetting these kinds of stuff. Did I break it? Come on, did I break it? Oh wait, I didn't. Get back here. Holy crap. Alright, good throw. Right, now I have to hurry up. That way, Glow will not leave without me because it's scrolling. Wow, man, that was good. Oh wait, I forgot. If you went there again, then you wouldn't be able to get all of them in that spot. Alright. Come on, throw it! Thank you. Hated that. Oh my god, Dad. This is like longer from my last video. Like, I won't be recording for an hour. But this one, you create clones. He creates clones in that one. Like, you know that he creates like two of himself, but instead in a shell. Well, one at first, and then two, when you get to the second hit, then three on the last hit. So that's like that's pretty intense, right? This one, we're not done yet, because this one has a new boss in this game. So this is an episode where we're gonna get a new boss in this episode. So so this is the new boss. You're gonna find out in just a second. So this guy's name is, instead of the Histocrats, we have Motley Boss Blob. He's like a new boss in the series, so it's called Motley Boss Blob Big Battle. It's kind of a silly name, but I don't know why he called himself that. But in this battle, you get to, it's best when you have clones in this battle, because, Double Cherry, aka, like, you know, if you remember this? Hey, I couldn't, I'm just trying to see if there's any other ones, but there isn't. Alright, there we go. Alright. So in this battle, yeah, he looks like a Joker, but... but he, like, he does turn into that, but with multiple clones. Like, you see that, like, multiple clones, and he turns into, like, Motley Boss Blob, like, him. And then, yeah, those are his clones, and there's, like, a cherry in there. Alright, and then you just have to chase after him, like, but trying to avoid his, enemies, or avoid his clones. You have to like run, that's what you have to do. You get squashed, you like get hit twice instead of once. Alright, first we got three of them. It's best if I had a fire flower, because multiple, there will be like multiple fire. That would be cool if I had like fire flowers. There we go. There we go. That's the last green star in this episode. We're 100% completed. There we go. Alright, and that completes World 6. Ladies and gentlemen, now we just have to end the episode with the top of the flag. Which is very simple, with a Tanuki float. Sorry, this episode is a little bit long. I just had to change the audio a little bit. But not the live commentary audio, but once again, the best volume. So if you guys have a game capture, like what's the best volume to have for the game audio and live commentary, what's the best one? If you guys let me know in the comments, that would be great. So that way, like, it can be, like, a lot better, because I try to make it, like, a little bit better. It is a little bit better, because I try to make a little bit of test videos, but... anyway, the next world is gonna be crazy. So you're gonna have a crazy next episode tomorrow. You might think this is the finale, but it's really not. And they brought back the gates. Alright, this next episode, stay tuned for tomorrow. This is gonna be a bit crazy. Alright, so World Castle. It's really World 7, but they made it, they renamed it World Castle. So, in the next episode, we'll start World Castle with Castle-1 for Fire Brothers. So, if you guys liked it, liked the video, don't forget, if you need any help with this game, look at my videos, look at my 100% playthrough videos, to get some help. And I will see you guys tomorrow for episode 7 with World Castle. So, have a great day, my YouTube fans. And this is going to be crazy tomorrow, so hope you guys are ready for this. So, see you tomorrow.